the TNA took a decision not to be present at Geneva because we have no place there. That is a, we are part of a state here. We are a political party and we are part of the state structure here. What happens in Geneva is an interstate mechanism between states, and there are 47 countries that have membership with voting there. So we don't have a due place there. That's a matter between the countries. We can canvass certain positions, but we did not want to do that because we are part of this country. We don't want anything against Sri Lanka. To happen. We want Sri Lanka to move forward and find reconciliation. But the US has brought this resolution. As I said, the nature of the resolution is to encourage Sri Lanka to do its own, implement its own recommendation. And we are in support of that. That's, and we are in support of that.